So one of my favorite clients called me around a month ago. They let me know about this red hot role that they had. Base salary was around 175 to 200K. So my fee was around $35,000. Marketing helped me get to the point where I have clients like this that lean on me for these types of roles. So in this video, we're going to explain the basic marketing concepts for recruiting agencies. And I'm going to let you know the three ways that I market my recruiting agency that you can replicate right away. All right, what's up, guys? If you're new to this channel, be sure to like and subscribe. If you're a recruiter building your agency, I'm gonna be dripping out more content over 2022. Go check out the free Facebook group too. A lot of free stuff, free email templates, mini courses. Go check it out. It's the link is in the description. So getting clients is super hard. We know that. If you're running a sales process, you're banging your head against the wall. It's time consuming to build up that pipeline. It's a really saturated market out there. Marketing is really gonna help you stand out. It really does, and it gets you conversations with prospects that are actually excited to be on the phone with you. So our target is Brennan Huff, CEO of Prestige Worldwide, and decision makers exactly like him.
But y'all don't say that.
So in this funnel here, this is where the sales process kicks off or steps in, and everybody and their mothers are reaching out to these decision makers at this point in time. Think about all the sales departments at Robert Half and all their competitors. The virtual assistants all over the world, the boutique agencies. And don't get me wrong, sales works, but in marketing, we're appearing a lot earlier in this process and we're building trust with them along the way. So when they get down to the bottom of this funnel, we're gonna close more of them because they're more familiar with us and they trust us a lot more than some rando that's just reaching out to them today. So here's our master game plan. Get all the Brennans to our one-page website. Give him something in exchange for his email address, provide him with that resource, then nurture him with emails and build even more trust and more value along the way. So here's our email. So email one, biggest mistakes that we see in the industry with hiring for companies like you. Also, hey, book a call with us if you need some help. Email two, our favorite hiring tools. Hey, book a call with us if you need some help. Email four, five, six, seven, so on and so forth. We mix in calls as well. So think about this, in a few months from now, or depending on how much money you want to sink into this, you have 2,000, 4,000, 6,000 emails in your database of people that are consuming your content, and you're getting inbound meetings, people that opted in into your process. They know that you're an expert in this space, and they're excited to meet with you. And also the people that didn't book a call, you can reach out to them, and those conversations go a lot better when they know what your face looks like. They know what company you're from. All right, so here are the three ways that I market my recruiting agency that have absolutely worked for me. Number one, Google Ads. So if Brennan Huff is searching on Google for boat engineer recruiters, we want our page to show up on that search, so he funnels to that page and opts into our process. Number two, social media ads. LinkedIn is my favorite because I recruit in the tech world. You can do Facebook, Instagram, you can do Reddit, you can do Quora. Number three, this is one that's not very common. It's probably the hardest one, but it pays off well, as content and SEO. So you can do video content or blog content. So video's great because if somebody's on YouTube and they're searching for something, they land on your video and you can send them to the landing page. But that's a gist of it. It's super basic. The devil's in the details. So go check out the free group. We have mini courses on this. We have a lot of free resources that can help you out. And we'll see you next time.